We have Aja Grace. Aja Grace, a dancer, a choreographer, and she lives in South Orange, New Jersey. A year after graduating high school, she attended the University of Arts in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. There, she studied dance as a major for BFA degree with a concentration in the style of jazz. She's been an artist all her life and a creative spirit, painting, sketching, and writing poetry for a very early age. She became known in school for her ragged outfits and jazz style. But she really started to engage in modeling as a career in the spring of 2008. Since then, she's won numerous titles and featured in many magazines. In the future, she plans to become her own brand, like her idol, Kimora Simmons. This is Miss Aja Grace. Kiana Harris. Kiana Harris, or Kiki, as she's known affectionately by her family and friends, is from Elizabeth, New Jersey. She entered this contest at the suggestion of her mother, who was a contestant in the very first Model of the Year competition given by Linda New Year Associates. Her future ambition is to become the president and CEO of her own sports management company. What sets her apart from other contestants is her aggressiveness and her eagerness to always be the best in what she does. She also has skills in martial arts and dance. She says that her role models are Tyra Banks and Kimora Lee Simmons. Aside from modeling, Kiana has entered and won numerous pageants. She is currently the reigning Miss Bronze World USA, Miss Kiana Harris. Tanya Jackson. Tanya Jackson is from Belleville, Illinois. Tanya says, I entered this competition to open opportunities, market my talents, and to, of course, win. What makes me unique in this competition is the fact that I made and designed my garments for this show. I consider Tyra Banks to be very inspiring. She goes above and beyond the call of duty to build one woman's confidence. Tyra is also a role model because she's more than in the industry, from print work, runway, acting, and singing. Erla James, born Alexandria James, is an inspiring model. Her model name is Erla James. Erla means lion. She now resides in Atlanta, New Jersey, and she entered this contest to familiarize herself with the fashion industry, and also, of course, to win. In this industry, Erla sees herself doing print work, commercial, catalogs, and maybe even some runway. What sets her apart from other contestants and makes her unique is her free spirit and her strength. She said her role model is Janis Dickinson. She has overcome so many obstacles in her career. Erla is very optimistic and very positive that she will take the industry by storm. Erla James. Next we have Terrell James. Terrell James, also known as I Model. He says he's charismatic and sexy and has a great sense of style and a charm. personality, along with good people skills, self-discipline, and a positive attitude. Although most of his work has been earned, Terrell aspires to pursue successful careers in fashion, print, and advertising, and is very much looking forward to the opportunity to grace the pages of GQ magazine, Style, and of course, Black Man and Black Woman. She's also been mastering the skills of makeup artistry, and she wants to brainwashed and investment opportunities. Her energy, focus, and talents will prepare her